wouldn't be here without perestroika going on.
I think Gorbachev and perestroika, they change a lot in the people, and everybody discusses and they question things and they say their opinion. So it has changed, I think.
Yeah. It's not totally not like it was before.
If you see the kids tonight at the show, you will see those people are not like we were brought up to. They're like as much peace as we do. I think it's just, you know, the propaganda of the West and the East, you know, both telling each other that we're bad to each other, but it's not true.